when you meet with parents, like I'm meeting with my son's teacher, it's once every 6 months. So I don't know her. If she don't blog, she don't do anything like this, I don't know what she's like you say what she's all about, because I'm not in the classroom. My kid's in the classroom. Where if you're blogging, now you're letting me know your personality, what your philosophy is, where you're going with what you're trying to teach my kid, and I'm having a personal connection with you, a relationship almost just beyond what you're actually teaching your students in the classroom. So to me, that's a fantastic way to actually project yourself as an educator.